Isabel Swan, I promise to love you every moment forever. Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying me?
Yes.